Welcome to part two. Oh, right, so it's Bertram's turn. Come on! What thing has more coins than me at this point? Meantime, really? Four. Right, hey! Oh, Bruno versus everyone else. So, it's going to be a crushing victory. But crushing loss on Birdo, of course. Birdo, why do you have to get away? Get back here! No, we almost got you! Really? So not cool, Bruno. It's like anything but a one. Happening space. Oh, so it's everyone versus each other though. Come on, Pokepummel. Pushy Penguins. Oh my god. Oi! Oh no. Don't push me off! Don't push me off! Yeah, oh yeah. He's the best part. I finally have more coins than Rosalina. Ha 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 ha. Bye. Which is the best part? Bruno doesn't have enough coins. Everyone against each other. Really, Rosalina finishing first. You need to dance close. So yeah, I hope you still live with me now. Yes. They didn't have enough coins either. So 8. Oh, come on, I'm just one space away. Messy memory. Again. Oh man. Go. No. I didn't work out. Oh, hey, perfect 10. Oh. My daisy though. He has only one coin. Oh, what's this? I'm like, oh, come on. So we're gonna check to see. Yep. Hope you saw that one coming, Rosalina. Right, hey! We got it. Again. And so, and oh, everyone against each other. What's this? Cheat, cheat, chase. Oh my god. Who won that one? I did. Well, let me tell you, no one actually got in on that attempt. What? Yes. Four. Maybe. Oh, 2 versus 2. Catapult. So if I don't mess up, too much, I may get a perfect 20. Oh man, I got 8. Oh, messed up. Oh no! I was so close. In any case, though. Oh, and so. What? Oh my god, take a look at how many coins I have. Only in the meantime. Four. Oh my god. What's this one? No! Seriously, that's clearly not what I anticipated. I know nothing though. In any case, I rotate with the finger. In any case, I rotate my control stick with the finger. So I was an unlucky one, of course. And about how unlucky I was. That's of course based on about Bowser's zone. I'm stuck in a Bowser's zone in this exact moment. Oh, Daisy loses her coins to Roberto. 8 of them though. Oh. Phew! Oh. Arch arrival. Move, boo! Why aren't you moving? Five, four, three, two, one. Yes! But I get nothing. This is perfect. And then because I'm just going to conclude parts two here. And we go. And we're just there over halfway. So I'll see you in the next part.